I'm Trina from the Perot Museum of Nature and Science, and I'm going to share a sound experiment that you can do at home. For our experiment today, we're going to make music with water glasses. To get started, all you need is a few glasses, a spoon, and some water. When you set up, go ahead and explore how to make sound with the glasses. Do you think that the sound will change when we add water? Let's find out. Go ahead and pour water into each glass. Pour as much or as little as you would like. If you have food coloring at home, add a few drops to each glass for a colorful experiment. Now, try tapping the glasses again. Sound is the energy produced when an object vibrates. You can't see that vibration, however, you can feel it sometimes. I want you to take your hand, lightly place it on your throat, and hum. Did you feel that vibration? In this activity, when you tap the side of the glass, it caused the glass and the air around the glass to vibrate. That vibrating air traveled all the way through the air and up to your ears. When the air inside your ears vibrates, that's when you hear a sound. As you continue this experiment, feel free to move the water around. Adding water to the glass changes the speed of the vibration. More water in the glass slows that vibration, causing us to hear a lower pitch. And less water allows a faster vibration, so you hear a higher pitch. As you continue this activity, feel free to try experimenting with some different sizes and shapes of glasses. Do you think the size and the shape of the glass makes a difference in the sound you hear? Thanks for joining us today, and don't forget to share your photos if you try this experiment at home. Bye!